sister ship of the North Carolina, the 35,000-ton battleship Washington is commissioned in the Philadelphia Navy Yard. She joins the American fleet at a time when the clouds of war stretch far beyond Europe. Colonel Knox is present as the warship is given her new command by Admiral Watson.
The USS Washington is now in commission, and I transfer the command to Captain Benson. Captain Benson.
Aye, aye, sir.
USS Washington is a powerful addition to a Navy which is as determined as ours to maintain the freedom of the seas.